today for the pep rally, blocks 1 and 2 will be the same, but there will be a shortened 3rd and 4th block.
Yep, and after 4th block, we'll be coming right out here to the stadium for the pep rally, which will include all of the winter and spring sports being recognized for the first time. So just like we do for the pep rally in the fall, for the fall sports will happen for the winter and spring sports.
Which that'll be pretty cool because we've never really done that before.
Yeah.
We will also have a trivia game. So yep. I know some of the advisors for your class have picked certain people to do trivia.
Yep. And their marching band will come out and perform for us. And the biggest thing that will be going on is the Powder Puff game, which I know everyone is super excited.